Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Halo 5 Guardians. Welcome back to episode 2. So, let's get down to it. Let's continue our adventure on the Halo. Well, on the Halo adventure basically. If you guys do enjoy this type of content, please leave a like, comment down below. Don't forget to share it with your friends, smack that like. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, guys, stay awesome. I'm out. Peace.
Hull breach contained. Repressurization of affected areas completed.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Coney Research Station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see Central Control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Impressive. Looks like they were designing a new stealth-class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station. Just ahead. Let's go.
Human approaching!
Data center.
We've got a complete set of dataset keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to Central Control.
Datasec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to Central Control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
For the glory of Estaba!
Got the lead.
Hydra here.
Central Control.
Central Control is through those doors. Hunter. Blue Team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
it's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics.
They're keeping pace with us.
Control.
On my mark, blue team.
Covenant battle net just lit up. Because a pack of Covenant ships just arrived.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changed. Show a path to the reactor through here.
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Hit me.
Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay. Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Find a way to open them.
Override controls.
Warning. Security shutters disengaged.
Override activated.
Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada has been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending Phantoms.
Back now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar.
Is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,300 degrees.
Hunters!
Prowler fuel cell
guys ready.
Board now, blue team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir, but so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc, and now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
Man, I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot. None of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
This planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Thought. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Well guys, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. If you did, smack a like, comment down below, let me know in the comment section down below what part of the game and the episode you've enjoyed the most. And also don't forget to share this with your friends and family. And as always, stay awesome, subscribe, I'm out, peace.